Today, we are going to be making a Mother's Day planter
for our mom for Mother's Day.
First, we're going to be putting some West Coast garden soil in.
Now we're going to be putting the Pieris Shrub in. Now we're going to add some rosemary. Lemon twist polenta stick. I'm gonna add a few more of these flowers. I think this fiber optic grass would look good right over here. And that's our planter.
Do you think our mom will like it?